On the turbulent waters of the ocean, I stand firm in my country's defense. And high above the oceans, I bring my enemy down. To serve the nation with honor.
Shivangi Swaroop has once again brought worldwide fame to Bihar. Daughter of Fatehabad of Paru block for Muzaffarpur, Shivangi realized her childhood dream by becoming the first woman pilot of Indian Navy in 2019. Shivangi is today known for her spirit of country's defense and the glow of confidence in her eyes. This daughter of Bihar flies the white Dornier 228 twin turboprop aircraft in the Navy. She also joined operational duty on December 2nd in Kerala last year. Listen to what Shivangi said while joining the Indian Navy.
Well, it's a very proud feeling for me, for my parents, and it's a different feeling, something. And I've been craving for this since a very long time, and finally it's here. So it's a very, I cannot express it. It's a very great feeling.
Her family is proud of this daughter of Bihar, who always takes up all the tasks given to her out of the box as a challenge. Her father says he always knew from her childhood that one day his daughter will do something great.
मेरी बेटी बचपन से ही काफी जुझारू थी, सब काम चुनौती के साथ स्वीकार करती थी, तो वैसे तो तेज थी ही बचपन से, उम्मीद थी कि कुछ न कुछ जरूर करेगी, लेकिन इतनी बड़ी उपलब्धि ले लेगी ये मैं पहले तो नहीं सोचा था। हम जानते थे कि कुछ न कुछ करेगी, तो जो भी रास्ता वो अपना खोजी उसको हम रास्ता देते।
The villagers of Fatehabad are also proud and extremely happy with the achievement of their promising daughter.
Shivangi ki jo uplabdhi hui hai hamare gaon ke liye, hamare samaj ke liye, hamare jile ke liye, yah bahut hi garv ki baat hai. Uski jo uplabdhi hai apne aap mein bahut hi avismaraniya hai, kyunki usne pratham mahila pilot hone ka garv hasil kiya hai Navy ke kshetra mein.
Shivangi's desire to do something different from her childhood once again proved that today's daughters are no less than anyone else. An ETV Bharat report.
To watch 24/7 News Live, download ETV Bharat app.